I'm driving back from being back there by the metal buildings. All of these open pastures on both sides of the property were for horses, for cows. Here's that wooded area between the house and the back two barns. This was all cows. As we get closer to the house, these smaller paddocks in the front where the four board fences had horses. Driving back into where the horse barn and the four bay garage is.